Bueno chicos, aquí se os un nuevo vídeo para el canal. Y como veis estamos en Raw, en el modo universo otra vez. Y como estáis viendo empezamos con un gran combate. Estamos con Six Women Match. Ahí como veis he puesto las luchadoras de Raw. He puesto a Ronda Rousey, que es la aspirante al título, a ver si gana este reto. Que le he puesto un reto para ella. El que es la aspirante al título, así puedo ganarle a todas. Y como veis empezamos con un gran combate. Es un de 6, no es materia real ni nada, es un combate de 6. Y después tenemos también, vuelve, bueno, está aquí John Cena en Raw. Creo que le tiene que decir un par de cositas a Randy Orton, me parece. Y también tenemos a Edge en este Raw. Que va a aparecer Edge aquí, va a luchar también. Va a ser un tag team ahí, Edge. No voy a decir con quién aún, así que no tenéis que ver. Después también tenemos a Kevin Owens defendiendo el título universal. Y por último, una triple amenaza, que no sé hablar ahora, de Ricochet, que es el aspirante al título universal, a ver si puede ganar esa triple amenaza. Bueno, si os gusta este gran programa de rock que he hecho, dejad un buen like. Que mientras yo vea que deis like, sigue subiendo Raw, el universo de Raw. Y suscribiros al canal, que no cuesta nada, suscribirse también. Que hay combatazos aquí, como siempre.
How people end up getting hurt. Down across. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. How's it going for it? Piper's pit. There she goes. Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Not yet. Back now inside the ring. Choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap. Oh, wow. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. And it's Natalya with the reversal. Incoming! Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey! Armbar's in! Armbar! On the pirate! Not so fast. She breaks it. Yeah, but it's gotta just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here. This could be in trouble. Running bulldog. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. There she goes. Reverses. Can she take advantage? Versus T.O.
A well-aimed strike. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Wow, what a sequence. Here we go. Start the count. Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count. Easy. Betting up. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron's not gonna be good. Here's a cover. Here she goes, back in the ring now. She's in full control now. Ooh! Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize. Whoa, not so fast. She scores big with the counter. Down to the floor. To the outside. Whoa, it's another reversal. Fortune there. Dana hooked up.
Oh, go. Look at this again one more time.
Ragdolling her opponent.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And the count's broken. Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet. Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her. Back up. Feed off the WWE. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Great way to break down your opponent. Nope, she releases it. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Lethal, here's a cover.
Could be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Queen of Hearts looking to finish things off.
Who's about to do this?
Oh, that could have been it.
Could have been, but it wasn't. We have plenty of match still to go.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
But it's not.
Scoop slam! She's got the shoulders down. That could have been it right there. Oof.
Her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself.
We got a cover!
One, two, three.
And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win. Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
That's a woman on a mission. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
What a back and forth battle that was.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
I don't trust that one bit. Well, okay. staying true. Very well put. Mixing it up. Just a bully. Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars. Somebody needs to count the tag. I don't trust that one bit. Well, okay. Staying true. The fans are eating it up.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
And that does it. Is it just me or did something seem off there?
Next time I have trouble sleeping, do me a favor, play that thing a couple times.
Agreed, partner. Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway. And on the other side, as one of the most well-respected competitors in WWE history, John Cena. Incredible power and hustle that never quits.
Big match, John, is not someone you want to be across the ring from.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Hooked up. And Michinoku Driver. Absolutely planted.
Kick out.
Wow.
He wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Oh, right to the body.
A striking blow.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
McIntyre turning the tables. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
The inverted Alabama slam. Comes in off the tag. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Nice right hand.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And no luck against Edge there.
Back in from the floor.
Gets him with a counter.
Oh, man, that hurt. Hoping to make a tag here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Missed the tag there.
Down, a perfect vertical suplex.
What does Randy Orton need to do now?
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
In comes John Cena. Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
In off the tag. Penny in predicament. Not enough to end this one.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Two. There's a fisherman suplex.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
You can't see him. John Cena is measuring. Here's Cena.
The canvas for the attitude adjustment.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted. And tagged in his edge.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize. Gets the tag.
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
What is keeping Randy Orton in this match? Barely hanging in there. What an incredible tag team contest.
If I was Edge, I'd get my head back in the match where it belongs.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's going to sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now, here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up?
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens walking with a purpose right now.
There's the bell, and this is now officially the KO show. Kevin Owens is on a one-man mission in this and every other match to reshape WWE into the place he thinks it should be.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. And here's R-Truth. And now here's Kevin Owens.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Gutbuster! Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Oh, and scoop slam!
Guys, Kevin Owens has a huge arsenal of dangerous moves. What's the big one to watch out for?
Well, it has to be the stunner. Owens has used that move to great effect here in WWE.
I'll be watching out for his frog splash or cannonball. Can you imagine being crushed by the full force of Kevin Owens?
I'd rather not.
Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet.
R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Owens wreaking havoc. Kevin Owens relentless.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just insulting.
This is gonna be big.
From the top, elbow drop. Oh, perfect kick.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Suplex.
And R-Truth evades that one.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
R-Truth is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs. And the ropes save him there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
Just insulting.
Here's the pump handle.
Oh, right across the knee.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Stunner. Owens hits the stunner.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Now Kevin Owens. And Kevin Owens picks up the win. How about another look at some of the highlights?
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
He was on point the entire match, as you can
see
here. Here
is your winner, Kevin Owens!
Now look at...
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun.
following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev.
Rusev Day is forever.
He's here, Rowan.
And his opponents, first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 315 pounds, Rowan!
Guys, what do you think goes through the mind of Rowan during that slow saunter to the ring?
I imagine Rowan's just thinking about how bad he's about to injure the poor soul in the ring.
Here we go. Business just picked up. The man has arrived.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
When it comes to Ricochet, the...
There have been some legendary triple threat matches in the WWE over the years. The main event of WrestleMania 30 and the Women's Championship match at WrestleMania 32 immediately come to mind. How do you see this when comparing, Byron?
It's like apples and oranges, Michael. Every triple threat match is like a unique chemical concoction. Different ingredients, different pressure, and different challenges.
And one thing is guaranteed. All those chemicals will lead to some explosive action.
It always does.
That's certainly what the WWE Universe is hoping for.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Jeez.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And go!
This could be dangerous.
Style.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed them.
He's going for the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Kick right to the midsection.
And what a reversal from Rusev.
Absolutely incredible.
KO punch. Elbow smash.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Ooh, that kick.
Big board, European.
Ricochet into the cover.
And a kick out by Rusev.
Gonna take a lot more than that to defeat the Bulgarian Brute.
Rowan just barely got out of the way.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Oh, strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
What technical prowess from Rowan.
Ooh, well measured.
Evading possible disaster there. Overhand right
impressive was that reversal?
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Slipping.
Samoan drop.
Incredible.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
He's calling for it.
Ricochet going for it.
Lights out.
You can count to 100.
This is Ricochet's chance.
Hey, what a reversal from Rusev.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
Oh, that one's got it.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Roman just barely got out of the way.
Look out. Here we go.
Oh, man.
Has been dropped.
Shoulders on the mat.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Oh, my God. A clothesline.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Oh, man. What a boot.
Great athletic ability on display here.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
From the top rope.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Going high risk again.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Oh, what a boot.
Ricochet with the down.
And will this be it?
Yes.
What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And now that one's countered.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Amazing reflexes on display.
Ooh, what impact.
He's looking for the win. And he kicks out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Hooked up. Oh, look at the power.
There, Michael.
Harsh impact.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Back suplex. No.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
He hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
At the off.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Back into the ring.
That's using your head.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have us.
This could do it.
Quickness by Ricochet.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him.
And
now with complete control.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Remember this? The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result here.
To say that was an impressive win.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.